Current Affairs, 20 December 2020. ISRO set up a dedicated control center, NETRA, for SSA. The India Space Research Organization has set up a dedicated space situational awareness control named NETRA at its ISTRSE campus at Peenya, Bengaluru. The ISRO SSA Control Center NETRA was formally inaugurated by ISRO Chairman K. Sivan. The Network for Space Object Tracking and Analysis will monitor, track, and protect India's space assets. It will function as a hub of all SSA activities within India. Its main elements being a radar and optical telescope facility and a control center. First, India's zoo gets ISO certification. Nehru Zoological Park, Hyderabad, with its standard working procedures, has acquired ISO 9001:2015 quality management standards certification from ASCB UK. The Hyderabad Zoo has become the first zoo in the country to receive ISO 9001:2015 quality management standards to Telangana Forest Minister A. Indrakaran Reddy. The minister appreciated the good work by the Principal Chief Conservator of Forests Director and the zoo staff for their efforts. Parishram Portal. Chief Minister of Odisha, Navin Patnaik, through a video conference, launched Parishram Portal along with 22 online services of Labour and Employees State Insurance Department. The portal and the online services shall be helpful in ease of doing business and contribute significantly to the industrial development of the state. Navin Patnaik said, "Technology is the foundation of 5T initiative and this will help in transformation and hoped that information regarding different labor laws will be available and industries, commercial organization, small entrepreneurs and public will be benefited through this portal."